guys, this is Harazar177, and today we're playing Dropzone. So, this is actually a commission by Gameforge, and they've sent me this game to let you guys know how good it is. And I'm not gonna lie, I think I spent 5 minutes on this game already, just on the tutorial. And I see some really good potential here, you know. Sure, you don't get many units to access, but there are quite a few options for these units. You know, I'm actually quite baffled with how many options you have with just these three units alone. But anyway, it's a good game nonetheless, and I think you guys should give it a go. So let's get into this before I blab anymore. Now all I've done is the tutorial, so I haven't done any of these yet. So I think we'll start with Versus, because there's still not a lot I know about the game yet. Versus AI seems more straightforward, and let's go for so yeah, I apologize for all the stuttering, guys, but that is just how things have been with my laptop. But yeah, this game's pretty good. The graphics great, music's great, cinematics. I've barely got the controls down. Barely.
I'm here. So, moving. I'm on my way. Here I go. I'm always ready. Roger that. The sweat. Moving in. Get that on. Going in. Attack. I'm on it.
I'm gonna catch this point over here, because these are really
going.
They allow you to
move in it. No problem. Vision capture. Oh. Can do.
I think that was
sure. I'm always ready. Roger that. Back or I'm finished.
Dying is not part of the plan. Wait. Here I am. Moving. Right away. This war is only getting started, true. What is it? Running hot. Setting coordinates. Core coming. Right, I will. I can do this. How many cores will it take? Moving in. Looking bad, Commander. On my way.
You're kidding. We're still fighting.
Going.
They are kicking my ass. Okay, this is not good.
Orders?
Did you miss me?
I'm listening.
This is what happens when you don't start up with a good start.
Very good. Shoot. On the attack. after them. Going in. Exiles, we fight. Bring it. Look. I understand. Ready to fight.
Got it.
Now be true. Doing it true. Moving.
About to die.
No.
Vision capture.
It's alright if you're going against, like, a level that's...
I'm here to fight true!
They're just screwing me.
I'll do better this time. Promise!
Can't get rid of me that easy.
I'm just gonna have to avoid the enemies.
Sure.
It just seems like every time I attack them, I just go nowhere.
Oh, yeah.
I'm concerned that we're coming here over here attacking
them. Here I go! I'm on it! Hitting them hard!
Can do.
Yup.
repairs myself.
I'm screwed.
Hear that? Rig's humming like a dream.
God damn it. There's nothing I can do, because they've pretty much already won.
Count me in. I'm finding courage.
I hear you.
The second this game is
going. No pride. Let's do it.
Snagged.
Sure. I'm on my way. I'm on it. Moving. Everybody, out of my way.
Yield up and chill.
But then again, I do think this is part
Wait,
of my fault.
You sent me back.
I did
here.
It on medium. And I said, oh, I like a challenge.
Listening true.
I'm certainly being challenged at this point.
I understand.
God damn it.
Engaging. Ready?
Why?
risk because I've just been screwed over. It just seemed like they were following me the whole time, because every time I moved anywhere, they would always be either behind me or in front of me. Goddamn. Get back to the main menu, because that was not a good play. It was pretty darn terrible. If you know why.
But I'm gonna go into the build and see if we can start it in a bit. So, recon. Let's have a look at what we can give you. Recon stealth leading. Yeah, his damage isn't that great. It's wind to quarters. Damage is fall off. Winter infinite. Gun is well protected. Chain lightning. Damage additional enemies near the target. What's the most damaging one there is? Rocket blaster. That seems more damaging. Rocket blaster. Does that change what that does? Not really.
How's it feel to meet a living legend?
Let's see if we can get him. I need something that can do quite a bit of damage. Ground pepper. The tank fires don't hold damage on the target. Rockets. Prisitron condenser, I'm trying to pronounce it. Mechanical fires of general stuns and damage to enemies in the target area. Okay. What damage can I get for it? Stun. Damage. So, I think the most I've seen is 175, which is, I think, this one. Let's go for it. Right then, I think we're ready for that. Let's test the squad, see how. will they do?
I'm listening.
So I'm used to doing that.
Coming in loud and clear. No pride.
Much
sure.
Better.
I got it. Attack. Hit them hard. No sweat. Do what we do. Is that all? Moving in. Oh, yeah. Orders? Yup.
He's perfect.
Got it. Now what?
I'm on it.
More I get.
Here I go. Thanks. Leave it to me.
I need help. You don't want me dying.
What is it?
Dying was not part of the plan.
I'm here.
Oh, torch!
Going. Let's do this. It's all mine. Core is mine.
I've learned a few tricks since the last time.
I'm back.
Going. Here I go. Sure.
What is it? Looks safe to me. That doesn't sound too hard.
Orders.
Yeah.
Ready and willing.
I think we're all right. Where am I going? Turn to the I think my team are ready. Same squad. Right, we'll try different game rigs. The last one didn't do so well. Back, play. There's some developments, so there's nothing I can do. Choose all the match settings and play against your friends over here. Yeah, I'll go for custom. So, can't do that. I've only got one map. North America. I think that's what I have. Password, yes, probation. Don't want a password. Why do I need a password? Sorry if there's other people, but I don't need a password. There's no point of a password. And AI. Oh, right, because this is a 2v2 game, so there's going to be two. Ah, okay, that's actually a lot more understanding. My team does a lot better this time. If not, then it's gonna be. Sorry for having the talk once, guys, but that's so interesting. This game. Actually surprised this game's actually graphics because I'm
This is recon. I got this.
Orbit processor thing.
Can do. I'm on it. Coming in loud and clear.
What?
Orders? Yup. No problem. Move. Here I go.
Reporting.
I'm about to die.
What is it? Moving. One step at a time. Do I have to? Can't you talk this out? Why did I sign up for this? Roger.
No!
I can do that. Sure.
This is the track.
I'm here.
Ready.
No!
Going.
Man, kicking the rocks.
Out of my way. I got it. Yeah? I'm on it. Can do. I'm listening. Roger that. Going in.
Wow. I feel strangely powerful right now.
Yeah.
Orders? Evacuate. Ah! On my way. One step at a time. Go ahead. If anything happens, it's on you. Okay, time to be a hero. Oh, you've got a bad feeling about this. Safe to me. Moving. Yep. That doesn't sound too hard. Going in. Ready. Do that. Sure. On my way. Attacking. It's on you. Ah! I can do that.
Never one beats the dust.
Moving.
I hear you. I'm on my way. What is it? Oh, yeah.
That's already dealt with.
I got this. Yup.
Ten minutes remaining.
Hitting them hard. Sure. Can do. I'm on it. I'm on my way.
Looking for me?
Me? Easy peasy. One step at a time. They should have stayed at the workshop. Roger.
Core is mine.
Do I have to? Looks safe to me. You want me to go to the uplink? Isn't that where everyone dies? Slippery little thing. Yep. If you see straight. For this. Moving in.
I'm listening.
Ready.
And look who's still standing.
Core is secure. Moving. Just try and stop. Back for this later. Roger.
Still me?
Sure. Interesting. Pouring in.
I'm here. No problem. Oh, yeah.
Don't keep me waiting.
Ready, I think. On my way.
Yeah, I'm gonna try again.
If anything happens, it's on you. Okay, but I prefer the simulation. What is it?
Ha!
Go ahead.
Dropping rigs never gets old.
Roger. I can do that. Okay, time to be a hero. Safe to me. Do I have to? That doesn't sound too hard. One step at a time. Moving.
Repair is complete.
Repair is complete.
I can do that.
Total vision.
That doesn't sound too hard. Here goes nothing. Yeah.
Ready.
I'm here. Minutes remaining.
Report. This is how it's done. Whenever you're ready. On my way.
I got it.
Acquiring
core. Core snagged.
Sounds simple enough. Closing in. If that's what you want. You sure about that? I'm gonna add this core to my all-time record. Simple enough. Closing in. Roger. Sure. If that's what you want.
Yeah, my soul, dude.
You sure about that?
Roger. Looks safe to me.
Was an ordeal. Oh, I'm glad. Finally won.
Well then, guys, what do you think about this game? I know it's got serious potential, so if you guys want to check it out, I'll put the link in the description. See you later, guys. Hope you have a smashing day. Bye.